Hi guys, and today we are back with a brand new video, and in this one we're going to go ahead and show you guys a brand new XP glitch map here inside of Fortnite. If this video does go ahead and help you guys, and you guys do go ahead and enjoy, make sure you guys go down below, drop a like and subscribe. Once you guys hit that subscribe button, make sure you guys click on the notification bell and click on all so you guys never miss a brand new upload. But with that being said guys, now let's go ahead and talk to you guys about how you guys can go ahead and go on this brand new Fortnite XP glitch map and gain a ton of XP every second. But with that being said guys, this is how you guys go ahead and do it. So the first thing you want to go ahead and do is go to your select game mode screen, and you want to go ahead and scroll across to Island Code. Now guys, once you are all the way here at Island Code, this is the code you want to type in. So the code you will want to put in is 34241388 0947, and this is the code you want to go ahead and put in. It will be the 100 pro, so click on play and make sure it is a private game and click on play again. So guys, I will see you guys once we're in game. So guys, we are in the map. Now all we gotta do is wait until the countdown goes all the way down to the bottom. So guys, I will see you guys once the countdown is over. So guys, the round is starting. So the first thing you guys want to go ahead and do once the game starts is you want to go ahead and glide down here, just like this. Now you want to guys go ahead and go over to this wall, as you guys can see right here, and there will be a little button called X. Then once you click that, you will gain 6,700 XP. Now that is not all. You guys will want to go ahead and glide all your way down to this door, as you guys can see. Now guys, once you are at this door, you want to click square and boom, you will gain another 2,600 XP. And then the last step you guys will want to go ahead and do is go all the way up to the top and go over to the couch right here and click on the X again, and you will gain another 6,700 XP. Now guys, to restart this and make this go again, what you guys will want to go ahead and do is instantly just go to the pause and click on the respawn button, as you guys can see. Not the respawn button. You guys will want to go ahead and you will want to end the game and restart. Now guys, I did select the island code from there, so it will not work for me. Like I can't like go ahead and restart the game right now, because that is what you guys will want to go ahead and do, is go ahead and just click and restart the map. And once you guys restart the map, you guys can do that over and over again and get as much XP as you guys want here in Fortnite. If this video did go ahead and help you guys, make sure you guys go down below, drop a like and subscribe. Once you guys hit that subscribe button, make sure you guys click on the notification bell and click on all so you guys never miss an upload. But with that being said guys, I will see you all in my next one. Peace.